These are tech glasses, the military-inspired sunglasses.
I don't know if I really like that design. The frames themselves are not the highest quality plastic.
So in the end, to me, tech glasses seems like a $15 pair of sunglasses I would find at Walmart.